Okay, so I will show you on how you'll be able to on how we will be able to secure our documents. So of course, what we're going to do is to open or a Microsoft Word, no? Okay, so let's say for example, this will be your documents. No, then you are, for example, defining personal when it comes to implication of identity theft, for example, when we share personal can be devastating or causing emotional distress, anxiety, and even triggering depression. So for example, no? For example, this will be your documents. Now, a while ago, Miss Eunice mentioned on how we'll be able to save this one using encryption or using password. Now, as you can see here, now we'll be able to make it a party. You'll be able to highlight, right? You'll be able to copy, you'll be able to delete, no, this doc, this file. Now, for example, we could able to delete and do. How about if we wanted to protect these documents or this file or the content of this Microsoft Word, no, or Microsoft file? So what we're going to do is to click the review, no? Then from there, at the right side, restrict editing. Okay, click restrict editing. Check the limit formatting to a selection of a style. Check allow only this type of editing in this document. Then drop down, choose filing in forms. Then yes, start enforcing protection. And after that, supply the password. For example, and then okay. Now you may close this one. Then as you can see, I was not able to highlight, no. I was not able to delete the file, no. So for example, delete, no. So it is not allowable. Okay. So this will be another way how we'll be able to secure our documents. So especially if you are doing your the payroll, no, of your staff or of your employees, no, it is important for us to secure our documents every now and then, especially if we leave our table or our office, no. So for us to, of course, another way for us not to to erase, no, for us to edit once again, so you just again click the restrict editing, then stop protection at the bottom, then supply the password, of course. Then now you can highlight and you can copy, you can delete, and you can edit. Okay?